So rare that you ever see him make errors like that.
Dan Watson called for a foul. Well, did he play it before the shuttle came over the net? It was remarkably tight.
It was close, but I wouldn't have called it, I don't think.
Broke a string. And Girish Natu, the umpire, just pointing out to Lindan that Kaufring's changing his racket. He's allowed him to towel down, so if you'd like to do so. Absolutely sensational stuff.
There's that extraordinary grip of Lindan on his racket, only half of his racket handle with the toweling grip, the other half just left as the bear would.
From 9-5 to 9-8. Super passenger play now for Lindan. Chinese fans get to their feet.
Yes, and it's quite noticeable in the last few rallies that there have hardly been any net exchanges at all. And this obviously suits the world champion.
Just been advised that such is the demand to see this match that when there are a lot of people coming.